Well, the old fella knows he's got to be at his best on these rings, because in his last hang tough, Cassius just managed 10 points at Rhino's expense. Cassius looking to have stalled. He's a sitting target for the Wolfman. Wolf latches on! Debbie and Kamal, his girlfriend and son, know disaster's imminent. Oh, the Wolf is losing his grip. It won't be for the first time. He's hanging on by Cassius's vest. It's more of a strip down than a takedown. Wolf trying to get hold of something less flimsy than the Leica. He's gone. Cassius, 20 seconds to spam the empty grid to secure 10 points. Wolf accepting defeat with all the ill grace you'd expect from him. Cassius making his way gently to where the points are. Still plenty of time in hand, and all the Wolf can do is stand, watch, and kick himself for that mistake. Cassius comes up on the platform, a terrific 10-point bonus for him, and the Wolf's humiliation is complete, and Cassius goes topless.
Cass, the pressure was on now, and Dave got across. Huge pressure on you to get the 10 points. Definitely, I need those points. Every point I can make now brings me close to Dave in the Eliminator, so I've got to keep on scoring.
What was Wolf saying when he was hanging on to you?
He said, goodbye, baby, yeah. But...
Who said goodbye?
Who went bye-byes, Wolf?
The Wolf said goodbye, baby, to you.
Yeah.
I mean, you've had tremendous support this evening as well, haven't you?
Yeah. I can't make enough noise for the people behind me, but they were doing brilliantly. They were doing brilliantly.
What's with the kicking down?
Hey, let's give it up for Cass. He scores 10 points!
Wolf's in no mood to mess about. Ejects Cassius from the platform. Blimey, that's the fastest Jeremy's moved all season.
You kicked there!
Cassius giving a bit of verbal to the Wolfman. He doesn't want to do that. Wolfman coming in for offers. Oh, Jeremy just got with a rugby tackle. And Wolf's hilarious antics appreciated by Debbie and Kamal. Wolf taking his frustration out on his shirt now. And big John Anderson is going to have to step in, or Ulrika may end up presenting this by herself next week.
You need him. He's important. You're not. Get off.
Well, the truth hurts, doesn't it? After four events, Dave's up to a massive 39 points.